When I became chairman 4 years ago, we set about commissioning a master plan for the whole campus. 4 years on, we've delivered nearly £200 million of investment, and the star of the show is going to be the new engineering centre.
This is a signature project, not only for the university, but also in terms of its support for the national industrial strategy, the local economic strategy. Essentially, this is taking engineering out to businesses, it's taking it out to the community, and overall it is enhancing the student experience.
To have this facility in the centre of Preston as a hub will really bring a fantastic amount of business opportunity to the region, and it will really encourage students to look at studying engineering.
This is a facility that is innovative in its design. It's created innovative spaces and it will create innovative engineers.
We've already used the facility. We had 75 of our aerospace suppliers in this building, a fantastic facility for the networking opportunity that it brings to our members.
It's an honour to be here today and see all the fantastic facilities that we have. It just demonstrates how we're moving forward with technology, and it's just a brilliant experience for students to get involved with.
This university has a history of being innovative and being collaborative, and this building allows us to do that more and better.